So right now we have Artlord on the left against Listen on the right, Sagar against Cammy. Wow, just nice uppercut by Listen. So all you need to do dealing with Cammy, looking at his jump or this one, so you can uppercut that. But you can uppercut with this Kamajou. Oh, his DP is like reversal. That's why he beat the Listen's DP. Tiger shot. So waiting for his tiger shot and do Kamajou. Wow, can't do that. Wow, nice option select over there. Wow, yeah, that's option select. If you jump, you could just do standing medium punch for entire. Wow, try to do again. DP, don't work. Nah, doesn't work. Wow, he try to do a trick. It's not finished yet. It's okay. Just one mistake. Wow, he tried to hit him and try to do a DP reversal.
Crouching, fierce. Bonk.
Try a DP on reaction, but it's difficult. Roundhouse. Nice. Can DP like that. It won't happen. Oh. What? Okay, nice anti-air by Cammy. Finally, he got it. He tricked Cammy to do something, and then that can recovery fast and FADC ultra. Wow, that is close. What are we gonna do next? Wow. Oh, Kara uppercut. Where is that? Where is the Kara uppercut? Where's the Kara uppercut? Nice by Sagat. Nice tiger shot, Songling. Cammy has to roll. Oh, wow! DP with the standing shot. That is mad cool. Down first. You got gonna try to check Cammy again. Oh, Kara uppercut. Where's the Kara uppercut? Where is the Kara uppercut? Cammy fight, yeah. Wow. Combo, nice. Try to bait a tiger shot for the ultra. Wow, he doesn't scare the FADC. Wow, combo, drop combo again. Yeah, same trick. Same trick, same trick. Same trick. Nice grab. Sakai has good health. Nice the reaction on Outlaw. Oh, Mr. FADC combo. Whoa, no Kara again. No Kara again. You could Kara uppercut that. Yeah, that's a crispy lane over there. Wow, this anti-air is starlight. Whoa, don't try to punish that. Wow. Wow, good job.